Hey, what's up? I'm Scott Ian.
Rob Caggiano.
Frank Bello.
Charlie, and this is Anthrax, and you're listening to
Metal Injection.
I wore this jacket so Anthrax could point out how awesome it looked.
Dude, it is awesome. I like
Thank
it.
You.
It's awesome.
From you, that's truly a compliment.
Jacket rocks.
I love it.
Now, you guys have a busy week. You guys are in Big Four. You guys are here hanging tonight. Hey, you guys over? You just want to go home, take a nap?
I just got here.
I want to suck it up. I want to suck every drink available in there tonight. I want to have a good time and enjoy the show. That's
nice.
Fun, man. It's all promote our record. Worship Music, September, all good.
Yeah, let's talk about Worship Music. My buddy Axel at Metal Sucks, he got to listen to it, and he said there's a lot of special appearances, I hear.
I wish that was our record.
That'd be great.
He missed some, though.
Yeah, it's a little off.
He did.
What's crazy is, though, he gave that record a good review.
Yeah.
So.
Hey, thank you.
Well, no, from what he wrote, it said that, like, Chuck D was on the record.
Meatloaf and who else?
Meatloaf
John Lennon.
John Lennon,
no,
remember?
No, yeah. No, that was the other one.
These are all lies. You're calling out Metal Sucks as liars. Right here on Metal Injection.
No, what's amazing is that is our record.
That's the record.
Oh, okay, it is the record. Frank Mullen? Is Frank Mullen on it?
Who?
Suffocation?
Oh, see, I didn't know who that was, actually. That was.
No, he's not on it.
He's not on it.
No.
We're breaking news here.
Kumo D is on it.
Jeff Hanneman is now playing in Judas Priest.
Oh!
Yeah, that works.
Oh!
See how the room goes, man. It goes
I like it. We're keeping it going here.
Just keep it going.